Kim, did you want to do the introductions, or would you like me to?
Yeah, can you do it? Thank you.
Sure. All right. Well, welcome, everyone. We're so excited to have you here. My name is Catherine Wimberly. I work with the Newcastle County Library System, and with me also is Pam with the Milton Public Library. We are so, so excited to have you here for our fantastic program, Being Bilingual Rocks. This program is made possible with a grant from the Arsht Cannon Fund, and in partnership with the Delaware Hispanic Heritage Month celebration, the Friends of the Route 9 Public Library, the Friends of the Milton Public Library, and the Dover Public Library Foundation. We have lots of programs that we are doing in honor of Hispanic Heritage Month. So if you haven't had the chance to, I highly suggest checking out our online calendar. We have lots more fun programs happening through October 15th, including another performance of Being Bilingual Rocks on Thursday, October 8th at 10 a.m. I think I've got the time right, guys. So without further ado, I'm gonna let our performers take it away, but they did let me know that a little later in our program, we are gonna be doing a special song talking about maybe catching certain animals or monsters. It's gonna be a rhyming song. So, you know, while we get underway, just have in the back of your mind what kind of monsters you would like to catch. All right, go ahead and take it away for us, guys.
All right. Happy land, happy friends, tierra feliz, amigos felices, happy smiles, sonrisas felices, corazones felices. I feel it in my heart, I feel it in my soul, I feel it all over my body. Lo siento en mi corazón, lo siento en mi ser, lo siento en todo mi cuerpo. Happy actions, pensamientos felices, acciones felices. Happy songs, happy dance, canciones felices, baile feliz. I feel it in my heart, I feel it in my soul, I feel it all over my body. Lo siento en mi corazón, lo siento en mi ser, lo siento en todo mi cuerpo. Uno, dos, tres. I feel it in my heart.
I feel it in my soul. I feel it all over my body. Lo siento en mi corazón. Lo siento en mi ser. Lo siento en todo mi cuerpo.
I feel it in my heart.
I feel it in my soul. I feel it all over my body. Lo siento en mi corazón. Lo siento en mi ser. Lo siento en todo mi cuerpo.
What? doing mi amigo Hamlet.
And we want you to know that being bilingual rocks! We're here to sing some songs in honor of Hispanic culture for you.
Yeah, pero antes que nada, es muy importante.
That's true. Before anything.
Estiremos los dedos.
Okay, we have to stretch our fingers.
Uno por uno.
Oh, each finger?
Yeah, cada uno. Muy bien. Ahora viene lo más importante.
What's the most important?
Tenemos que lavarnos las manos.
That's right. We always wash our hands before and after any activity. So, pretend water, el agua. Shh. We have a baby saying hello to us. Hola, baby. Pretend soap. Open your hand. Jabón, jabón. Okay. Frota las manos, baby.
Y lávate las manos, uno, dos, tres. Lávate las manos otra vez. Lávate las manos, uno, dos, tres. Por 20 segundos cada vez.
Wash your hands, one, two, three. Wash your hands, do it with me. Wash your hands and don't forget. For 20 seconds, keep them wet.
Limpias, limpias.
Pero, espérate, bebita.
This is the sound of cleanliness.
Okay, now we're clean.
Yeah, she's usually more surprised than that with the sound.
I'm always surprised.
Siempre se sorprende.
Sí.
Muy bien, muy bien, muy bien.
So, Helen, I was hoping you could help me.
Yep, te puedo ayudar.
I made a calabaza.
Calabaza.
But muy bien. I was looking at it and I got a little nervous.
¿Por qué?
Well, I'll show you and then muy maybe bien. You can help me figure
Vamos
it out.
A ver.
So let's tap our knees. Goes like this. Calabaza es la calabaza. Calabaza. Somos iguales.
You guys are the same?
Bueno. Tiene dos ojos. Y tengo dos ojos. Dos ojos. Dos ojos.
Dos ojos.
Calabaza.
Calabaza.
Calabaza. Oh, no, calabaza es la calabaza, calabaza, somos iguales. La calabaza tiene una nariz,
yeah.
Y yo tengo una nariz.
Una nariz.
¿Y tú tienes una nariz?
Yo también tengo una.
Una nariz, una nariz. Dos ojos.
Dos ojos.
Dos ojos. Calabaza.
Calabaza.
Calabaza. Calabaza es la calabaza. Calabaza. ¿Somos iguales?
Tal vez sí. Tal vez
tiene
no.
una boca.
Oh. La boca.
Yo tengo una boca. Una boca. Una boca. Una nariz. Una nariz. Nariz. Dos ojos.
Dos,
dos ojos.
Ojos.
Calabaza. Calabaza. Calabaza es la calabaza. Calabaza, somos iguales. Tiene la calabaza tiene uno, dos, tres dientes.
Yo tengo uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez,
muchos dientes. ¿Y tú también?
Yo también tengo muchos dientes.
Tres dientes,
muchos dientes.
Tres dientes, muchos, muchos dientes. No somos iguales.
No.
Y la bebita no tiene dientes.
La bebita no tiene.
¡No hay dientes!
Tal vez tiene uno o dos dientes.
Uno o dos. Como la calabaza.
Sí. Muy bien. Si están ahí, como están ahí todos ustedes, vamos a ver. Primero, vamos a volar como pajaritos.
Oh, como pajaritos.
Yeah. So we're gonna fly like this, like little birds. Okay? When we talk about the butterfly, vamos a volar con los brazos para arriba, you know?
Oh, arriba.
Yeah. Yeah, because butterflies, their wings, you know, they're kind of high.
A ver, I have a...
You have
tengo una mariposa. I have a butterfly here. Let's see. Oh, yeah, see?
Yeah,
para their arriba. Wings go up and down.
Y de último, cuando cante sobre la abeja...
La abeja.
Todos vamos, como vamos a ronronear. We're gonna buzz. Yeah. Así como la abejita. Muy bien, vamos a comenzar con el pájaro.
Con el pájaro, okay. With the little bird.
Yeah. Little bird, little bird, goes from flower to flower. Little bird, little bird, what beautiful color you have. Pajarito, pajarito, vas de flor en flor. Pajarito, pajarito, qué bonito es tu color. Bye bye, little bird, bye among the flowers. Bye bye, little bird, Vuela pajarito, vuela entre las flores, vuela pajarito y ve a las nubes. All right, butterflies, mariposas, vamos a volar como las mariposas. Butterfly, butterfly, goes from flower to flower. Butterfly, butterfly, what a beautiful color you have. Mariposa, mariposa, vas de flor en flor. Mariposa, mariposa, qué bonito es tu color. Butterfly, butterfly, fly among the flowers. Butterfly, butterfly, go through the rainbow. Vuela mariposa, vuela entre las flores. Vuela mariposa y ve a las colinas. Mariposa en mí que una abeja.
That's true. You would rather have a butterfly in you than a bee.
Sí, puedo ponerme un pájaro y puedo tener. Puedo tener aquí una mariposa.
We should do the next song. Ah. Let's see if they stay on your head.
Perfecto. Vamos a ver.
So that song made me feel like dancing.
Yep.
I thought maybe we could do one of my favorite dances, and it's called the cuchillo tenedor dance. So cuchillo is knife, and this is the knife dance move.
Like this.
Oh, yeah. Or like this. Yeah. So, cuchillo. Mm-hmm. And then we say tenedor.
Tenedor.
Fork. Mm-hmm. Then we say cuchara.
Spoon.
Spoon. And then we say espátula.
Which is our favorite. Espátula.
¿Por qué? Why is it our favorite, Hamlet?
Because it helps us flip our pancakes.
Pancakes! Because mm-hmm. you need an espátula to make pancakes.
Now I think about it. French toast, too.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Maybe we can have
and
that for
cookies.
Lunch.
Ooh. Cookies,
yeah.
Let's have French toast and cookies and pancakes.
Oh boy. Okay.
So let's do the dance. We'll do it slow first. Ready? Cuchillo is first. Here we go. Cuchillo tenedor. Cuchara.
Espátula.
Cuchillo tenedor. Cuchara.
Espátula.
Cuchillo tenedor. Cuchara.
Espátula.
Cuchillo tenedor. Cuchara.
Espátula.
Cuchillo tenedor. Cuchillo tenedor. Cuchillo tenedor. Cuchara.
Espátula.
Cuchillo tenedor. Cuchillo tenedor. Cuchillo tenedor. Cuchara. Espátula. Espátula. ¿Para mí qué es? do it faster.
Oh yeah, totally.
Can you guys do it faster?
All
Let's
right.
try it faster. Everybody, get your hands up.
Groove
ready?
Vamos.
Hold on the sticks. Go. Gio Benidor, Cuchara, Espatula. Gio Benidor, Cuchara, Espatula. Gio Benidor, Cuchara, Espatula. Gio Benidor, Cuchara, Espatula. Gio Benidor, Cuchillo Benidor.
Creo que podemos hacerlo una vez más.
Even faster?
Más rápido. Yeah, I don't know
How
if my hands...
How many things we can do it faster?
I don't know if my hands will catch up.
I don't know if my hands will catch up.
¿Listos?
Okay, let's try it. Hi!
Hola!
A new friend just came. Ready? Get your arms up. Cuchillo. Una, dos. Uno, dos, tres. Cuchillo, tenedor. Cuchara, espatula. Cuchillo, tenedor. Cuchara, espatula. Cuchillo, tenedor. Cuchara, espatula. Cuchillo, tenedor. Cuchara, espatula. Cuchillo, tenedor. Cuchillo, tenedor. Cuchillo, tenedor. Cuchara, espatula. Cuchillo, tenedor. Cuchillo, tenedor. Cuchillo, tenedor. Cuchara, espatula.
Espatula. Yo quiero panqueques.
All right.
That was great.
Muy bien. Did we give you a workout?
I hope so.
Yeah.
I think we did.
Because we're going to give you another one.
Oh,
but
wow.
For this one, you guys need to find colores.
Colores!
Different colors around your house that you can play with.
Y nosotros tenemos colores también.
We have some colors
we
here.
We have some colors.
Pero vamos a comenzar con el primero.
Azul.
Yeah. Find something azul.
Buscar find something, azul.
Yeah. Find something blue.
Very nice. I see a blue magic wand.
Azul is blue. Azul
is blue.
Azul. Ah, 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 azul. Mm-hmm. Azul like a magic wand.
Ooh.
Azul como
una princesa.
Una princesa. Azul como el pañuelo de Alina. Azul. Ah, 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 azul. Mm-hmm. También ahora el siguiente.
Oh,
now look for verde. Look
verde.
For green.
Okay.
Look for something green.
Okay, algo verde.
Verde is green. Verde is green. Verde. 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 Verde como el papel.
El papel.
Yeah, the paper that you're holding.
Uh-huh.
Verde como el vestido de la muñeca. No, es el vestido de la
oh,
muñeca.
Sí, sí.
Yeah, your dress. Y verde como
mi pañuelo.
Tu pañuelo. And also, hey, we have some plants.
¿Plantas?
Here, que son ya unas plantas que son okay. Verdes. Oh, verde. Verde, 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 verde. All right, ready for the next one.
Otro color.
Amarillo. Yellow. Look for something amarillo. Amarillo
is yellow.
Amarillo
is yellow.
Amarillo. Yellow.
Amarillo.
Ajá. Amarillo como, oh, el marcador, the marker that you have. Amarillo como otro vestido.
De una princesa.
Y amarillo como...
Mi bufanda.
Tu bufanda.
Oh.
Amarillo. Amarillo. We're going to do two more.
Okay, dos más.
Let's do rojo.
Rojo.
Red. Look for something red. Rojo is red. Rojo is red. Rojo
is red.
Rojo. Rojo como el pelo de la muñeca.
That's right.
Y rojo como el the egg shaker.
An egg shaker.
Y rojo como, mira.
Oh.
De Alina, los anteojos de Alina.
Mis anteojos.
El rojo.
Rojo.
Uno
color más.
Ya, uno más. Rosado.
Rosado.
Pink, pink, pink. Rosado.
Is pink.
Rosado.
Is pink.
Rosado.
Is pink.
Rosa, rosita, rosado. Rosado como
Oh, el cuadrito con el libro que tiene una cebra y dice letras.
Sí, there's a little bien. Book. And then
los anteojos. Muy bien, your glasses. Y rosado como
mi
pañuelo otra vez. In my cheeks. I have pinky cheeks. Rosado. Rosa, rosita, rosado. Now all the colors.
All the colors.
Los colores.
The colors.
Los colores.
The
colors.
Colores.
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 Colores. Los colores.
The colors.
Los colores. Colores.
Colores.
Perfecto. Muy bien, muy bien, muy bien.
So, Miss Catherine had mentioned that we might go hunting. Now, this is pretend hunting for pretend animals.
Correct.
No animals will be hurt.
Yeah.
But if you would like to go hunting with me and Hamlet and have an animal, it could be a pretend animal. Like what's a good pretend animal?
I would say, rah, un león.
A lion?
Yeah.
But, but lions really exist in life.
Oh, pretend. Oh, yeah. Let's do a unicorn.
A unicorn.
Wait, aren't there unicorns real?
I'm pretty sure they're not. They're pretend.
They're pretend. Are you sure?
Yeah. Ooh, we could catch a zombie.
What? A zombie? Okay. Wait, podemos hacerlo.
Wait, necesito la guitarra.
Oh,
por favor.
Aquí está. I was just being entertained with all these colors.
You look very colorful.
Yeah,
it's a good look for you.
Yeah.
Okay. So wait, what should we start with? The unicorn?
El unicornio.
Okay, and then if anybody has ideas and you let Miss Catherine or Miss Pam know, they'll tell us and we can hunt for your pretend. A hunting we will go. We'll catch a unicorn, and if she looks forlorn, we'll immediately let her go. You like that one?
That was, yeah, not so bad. We're getting there.
How about, oh, a hunting we will go. We'll catch a unicorn and paint her horn.
Much better.
And then we'll let her go. All right, let's see if we have any suggestions.
Oh, falcon. Man, you guys are fancy.
Falcon.
I like it.
Okay. Oh, a hunting we will go. We'll catch a falcon and take him walking, and then we'll let him go. No?
I keep thinking about our one. That was a good try.
Thanks. Yeah. Oh, a hunting he will go. We'll catch a dragon and put it in a wagon.
Hey! Yes.
And then we'll let it go. Okay, a moose.
A moose.
A moose. Oh, a hunting we will go. We'll catch a moose, play train, and make it the caboose.
Yes, you were thinking the same thing.
And then we'll let it go. A cat. Oh, a hunting we will go. We'll catch a cat, put him in a hat.
Yes, this one, preferably.
Oh, yeah. And then we'll let him go. Okay, a guinea pig.
Oh.
Oh, gosh, a guinea pig. A hunting we will go. We'll catch a guinea pig and teach him how to dance a jig.
All right.
And then we'll let him go.
We can give him a pig.
You guys, I have to read this word that someone has suggested. They want to catch a parastratiospectomia stratoiospectomioides.
It's a supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
A fly. Apparently, it's a kind of fly.
A fly.
Catch a fly. A hunting we will go. We'll catch a fly, give her a bow tie, and then we'll let her go. An orca.
Orca. Ooh.
Orca. Oh, a hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We'll catch an orca, take her on a trip to Mallorca. And then we'll let her go. An alligator.
Roar.
A hunting we will go. We'll catch an alligator, and if he's hungry, we'll check the refrigerator.
Ooh, I like that.
And then we'll let him go.
You know, alligators are always super hungry.
I think so.
They always want a snack.
Okay, an eagle.
Eagle.
getting a lot. Okay, just a few more. Let's see, we got lizard and a wonderpus photogenicus.
Oh boy.
I'm not sure
a
what that
wonderpus.
Is.
Wonderpus. Yeah, nice.
Photogenicus. But we'll try it.
I like the photogenicus part.
Photogenicus?
Yes, it makes me think of photogenic.
Okay, so we'll do lizard first and then we'll do a wonderpus photogenicus.
Okay.
Oh, a hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We'll catch a lizard and introduce him to a wizard.
Hey, nice.
And then we'll let him go. Okay, a wonderpus photogenicus.
Okay, that will have to be also our last one.
Okay. Oh, hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We'll catch a wonderpus photogenicus, and I'm glad because that's the word I didn't want to miss.
Nice.
And then we'll let him go.
Hey, can we do the very last one? The bear. I love the bear.
The bear. Okay. Oh, a hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We'll catch a bear, put him in underwear.
Woohoo!
And then we'll let him go. Oh, a hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. It's just pretend. And in the end, we'll always let them go.
Always, always, always. We love animals.
That was great. Thanks. And I just found out, everyone who's watching, a wonderpus photogenicus is a kind of snake.
A snake, huh? Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Arian.
Thank you. You guys are awesome.
I learned stuff today. Oh, wow. We're almost out of time.
I know.
So this has been a lot of fun, and we hope that you all come make some music with us in a few days.
Yeah. And make sure that next time that we see each other, bring your musical instruments.
Yes.
Yes.
Because we're going to do a song with musical instruments.
Great. Yeah.
So that show is on October 8th.
I believe so.
That's Thursday, you guys.
And I think it is at 10 o'clock.
It is at 10 o'clock in Delaware.
In Delaware. All right.
So 10 o'clock this Thursday, October 8th. Come join us again. Bunch of new songs.
Yeah.
And bring your musical instruments.
Bring your musical instruments. Very important.
So this song is for you guys. And there's a part you can sing.
Yeah.
Like this.
La, 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 la. That's me and you.
That's why you can sing with us.
La, 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 la.
That's me and you. So that's your part. If I had a milkshake, I'd share it with you. If I had a dollar, I'd buy you something too.
Love, 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 love,
that's me and you.
Love, 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 love.
Thank you for the heart.
That's me and you. If you fell and scraped your knee, I'd fix it up with a kiss.
Oh, thank you.
If it got too dark to see, I'd keep you safe with this. My love,
love, love, love,
that's me and you.
Love, 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 love,
that's me and you. Do, 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 do. If it started raining, I'd cover you up.
Thank you.
And I got nothing to say here, cause not much rhymes with up. But
I love, oh, I love,
love,
you. Oh, I love,
love
you. Oh, I love,
love
you.
That's me and you.
Love, oh, I love,
love
you. Oh, I love,
love
you. Oh, I love you.
That's me and you.
Love, 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 love. That's me and you.
Love, love, love.
That's me and you. Me and you. Thanks, everybody, for joining us and for singing and for
chatting. That was really awesome.
That's a lot of applause I just heard. Thanks, guys. Adios, amigos. Adios, amigos. Bailamos, cantamos y terminamos. Nos extrañaré, pero volveré. Adiós, adiós, adiós. Nos extrañaré, pero
volveré.
Adiós, adiós.